to graduate high school, Sarah and I, we did a gig at the university, and we were playing up against all these other university kind of age kids, and as the press like said after the show, we had brought all our friends, and they were so ecstatic and so excited that we got to be in this contest and play at this university, that they cheered so loud for us that the press called them Beatlemaniacal. It was like perfect. It's funny and nice now, but at the time it was like they made fun of us, basically. They said that, you know, we won the contest because we had all these crazy fans. And Sarah and I, soon after we graduated, we put together enough money to make our first record, and we recorded it in my mom's house. And we called it Under Feet Like Ours. Our feet on the floor, and it was like, you know, very 90s, and anyway, fast forward 500 years, and here we are standing in this wonderful room with all of you, and it's really exciting. And part of it's exciting because we were playing music because we really didn't know what else we wanted to do with our lives. We thought for sure we would take a year off, and then we would go to university, and we would get real jobs. And no one said to us, oh yeah, this is going to be your real job. They just said, yeah, take a year off and see what happens. Never in our wildest dreams did we imagine that we'd still be doing this 14 years later. So thank you so much for your support. The only bad thing that happens when you've been playing for 14 years is that you have so many records that people constantly complain that you don't play their favorite song. So we've come up with a medley with 9 old Tegan and Sarah songs. I hope you listen to them. If it doesn't, next time we come to play a whole different medley with a bunch of different songs. But I hope one of these songs makes you feel like we've heard you, we hear you, we want to play more old songs. So this one is we'll be right back.
talking like a cheat. Go steady.